From Álava, we go to Vizcaya, to Guipúzcoa, specifically Tolosa, where from Immaculate Vocational School, they have created the project Vet Reality, virtual reality based to training to upskill vet teachers and trainers and foster inclusion of SEN students in WBL. To talk about this project, we have with us Garazi Egiguren Urkola, professor in vocational training health and project manager. Thank you, Garazi, for being here today with us. What's the main aim of this project?
Thank you, Alain. So, well, I would say that the main objective of this project is to train teachers in the use of these virtual reality tools and resources just to work on learning projects and focusing on those students with special needs. So I would say that the main purpose of the project is to cultivate inclusion. Well, we are going to use these virtual reality tools, resources, just to have more realistic context and more real experience in class.
Mm-hmm. Yes. With which country are you collaborating on this project?
Okay, so our coordinator is Italy, and then we are working together Austria, Poland, mm-hmm. France, Ireland, and us, the Basque country. So, well, the main obstacle this year is not being able to meet like physically. But, well, with these digital platforms, online meetings, we are coping with the situation. Mm-hmm. So hopefully we will be able to meet soon, and yeah, looking forward to it.
Yes, because I think that the experience in pandemic situation is quite difficult for you.
Yes, it's been challenging, but, well, thanks to all the technology and digital resources, we are doing it, yeah.
And in what stage of the project are you currently in?
Okay, so the project started in October, and it will last 2 years. Mm-hmm. So we aim to reach three main products or results. The first one is an e-compendium based on the desk research and focus groups that we have already done. Each country has selected like several softwares and hardwares of mm-hmm. virtual reality tools, and we investigate them just to know how do they work, what opportunity do they give us to work in class, the pros, cons, and then also we organize different focus groups, some of them with the teachers of our own school, and also with other schools next to us. So we have been able to collect different points of view, different ideas, and also different needs. And now we are using all this information. Well, all this information is being used to create material and guidelines for the second product that is going to be a one-week training program for teachers just to practice with these virtual reality tools and devices, mm-hmm. focusing, as I said before, in those students with special educational needs.
Mm-hmm. Yes. Which are going to be the next steps?
Yeah, so it's going to be to carry out the one-week training program,
okay.
and also a mobility toolbox to give the chance to these SEN students to have like mobility experience from the class. Well, I want to use the opportunity to say that all the information and material created is going to be shared in our digital platforms of Vet Reality, our social media, and the website that is going to be active
nice.
Soon.
Nice. So the information will be available at
That's
the website
right. yes.
for all the people are interested in. Okay,
That's
perfect.
Right.
So thank you, Garazi.
Thank
we wish you good luck with
you so
your future steps.